Icehogs have had a lot of good. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And that's broken up. Hangs onto the puck. And a great save. Handles the pass at center. Good hit on the play. Gets a stick on it. Shoots it. Way too much. Congestion blocks that. Pass it up ahead. Carries it in. Ontario's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it to Byron. Shot. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. The Rain have the puck against the boards. And now he angles it across to Byron. Lays into the body. Here's a shot. Big time save with the blocker. Handles the puck at the point. Flips it at the net. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Quick pass to Byron. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Ontario's got the puck along the boards. Carries it across the line. Chance right in front. That's blocked. Brickley's gaining momentum. Trying to shake loose.
Yeah, that wasn't very good. It looked like he was going to deke, and then he was going to shoot, and then he didn't either.
Puts it on net. Denies him on the play. Rockford's got the puck now. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Who's the puck? Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Byron's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
Getting into the later stages of this period, it's 2-1. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Anderson's got the puck. Takes the feed at the back end. Takes the feed. The Icehogs to play it from the defensive zone. And the puck departs the zone. That sails over the net. The Rain have taken possession along the wall. Unable to reach that one. We get a whistle and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players. A rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
Rockford's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they have been snake-bitten as they trail late in this second period. Taken by Anderson. attack. To his teammate, and that sails high.
Oh, you got to get it on target. He rifles it, trying to be too perfect.
From the slot, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Takes control of the puck. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Along the half wall with the puck. And that puck leaves the zone. Takes that pass back at the point.
Now's your chance to play clean. Join us at our...
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Rockford's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Lots of time left in this period. It's 2-1. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. The Icehogs gain possession along the wall. And it's kicked away. Takes a shot.